All right. What the hell? Hello, anime. There we go. How you been, buddy? How's things? That back going. Oh yeah. Time to get murdered a whole bunch again. Currently on break from college. Nice. Very nice. I think, where the hell do I want to go? Let's go to ye old cave over here. I'll probably get crushed in here. I don't even want to know what the bosses have. I'd actually have to go down this way. You don't see me. Is he actually coming? Nope. 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 Stop following me. Jesus Christ, he's still aggroed. You gonna de-aggro? What the hell? He just disappeared. No, stay away from me. Yeah, it is fucking scary. Very scary. A lot of fun, though. Nothing. Okay. Just need Mr. Giant to go the fuck back home. Go home, man. Go home. I got nothing for you. I need to get to the cave on the other side. I don't want you shooting air up my ass. See what homeboy has, but you guys need to stay away.
What do you need? I don't want any.
What you got? Broadsword. Might be good. Short bow. Air bullet. Neutralizing bullets. And taking you. Not showing what else. Yeah. Yeah, they all come in quite handy. So I'm definitely getting that for crafting. To try you. You. It's a club, but thank you. Bunch of you. Tree Sentinel with just a club. Yeah. Yep. That's how I killed him the first time. Took fucking forever. Forever. What up, Native? Let's see. Boluses can I craft now? Okay, so I can craft those and craft those. Tis good. Bum, 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 bum. And fire pots. Might as well craft some of them. Deathblood, Sleep Frost. Trying to see if co-op would work with it. I'm sure there's a way to do it. It's probably just in a certain order. But at the game. First Souls-like game? Yeah. It's not my first one, and it literally took me like 2 hours to beat him. The same way. I started as Deprived, and it fucking sucked. Yeah, co-op would be fun with it, though. I also did find out the keys are supposed to be randomized. It was exactly what I was saying. Lobos had an older version of this. That's why they're in the same spot. These are randomized, and they're locked behind progression. So the medallions are still there. Still there. I believe they're behind Godfrey and Renala. Or Renalia. Whatever. Magic bitch. That's where they're at. Okay. Throw you on dead. These will probably be handy. Buy the club just because. So I want to see what they have on them. See, you have magic. broadsword. Broadsword doesn't have shit. It's got sleep. Okay. Club has sleep also. It's a sleep club. Imagine the club being OP. It does make sense. Club people to death, put them to sleep. And fire on the falchion. It's not too bad. You are just magic on top of magic, which makes sense. With the magic on top of magic, this could actually be really strong, especially with the glenstone dart. Oh, it's got some bleed in there too. Okay. I saw the bleedy boy pop off it. You are sleep and magic. You 40 flat magic damage and 12 int. That would be a good combo there with the little glintstone, Chris. Wouldn't be too bad. Might think about that. Regen. Fuck. Wrong way. I need to go in here. I need the cave. I don't know if it changes anything altering armors or not, but it should be fun with all the little bleed assholes in here. Oh. Hey, buddy. He's still wearing the same stuff. Beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Base game, going to NG Plus. Should be good. Yeah. Oh. This mod's actually, it's pretty easy. As far as like installing the mod. Co-op mod's easy too. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just that like installing me. Them together, not so short. Just like me. It was. Very much was. Don't have my torch. On beta, yeah, it is. It is. It's up. I saw it. What the foot? Wait, you can summon somebody here? Old Knight Istvan? It makes me wonder if he's gonna get the same stuff on his weapons. I want to summon him just to see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't crash my game. Seems okay so far. Yeah, didn't know you could summon him here. Oh god, he's got a lot of health. Stagger, bitch. Trying to keep him over here so the other one didn't come up. Eee! What up, Pappy? It's going okay. This is gonna be exciting. It's fucking tanky. Tanky, tanky boy. So we can see what these do. Guessing bringing him in is not helping any, but still fun. What the fuck? Where'd he go? Get back over here. Hey. Hey. All right, did you have your fun? Are you good now? No, you're not good. Okay. Now are you good? Let's go this way. This way. Okay. Mm-hmm. They're really not doing anything to help. Stagger, dick. How tanky endgame bosses will be? Fucking very. Okay, you stay stuck. That does hardly anything. This guy's like stuck in the rocks. He is stuck. Yeah, Fire Giant's gonna be bugged out in the wall. Okay. Me. Fear what is to come. Yep. Me too, man. Me fucking too. I mean, if this is like the stupid coastal cave bosses. Space Fire Giant. Felt like it. Definitely felt like it. See if anything changed up in here. Okay. Not much. I'm guessing the spells are the same, but maybe do different stuff. I don't know. Let's see up there. Don't know if I have I gone to. I haven't. I haven't gone to Alexander. We're up there. Guess I could go that way. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Don't remember if I got... what we got for these? Okay. Bam, bam, bam. It's fine. If he's looking for the area with all the giants. Stop it. Stop it. Everything's so pissed off. Whoa. Oh, fuck you. Stop. Yeah. I just had the runes. Stop. 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 Totally got death blight too. Yeah, all these sheep are getting pissed off. Fuck all you guys. Every one of you. Ah, game stutter. I need to go out there. Isn't it? Is it the other side over there that has the talisman in it? I think. I would try to make that jump, but it'll most likely kill me. Try to get this and then I'll try to shoot across there. This is gonna be really shitty. Come here, buddy. Not the rest of you, just you. Don't shoot air at me. This was a bad idea. Is he still following me? I can't get up here, can I? Fuck. And I can't jump down there. Okay, so we're gonna try to be friends, okay? You're all gonna leave me alone. I'm gonna try. Don't do it. Feel like this is a bad idea. I think it's bad. I'm pretty sure I made a mistake. Might be able to make that jump. Maybe. Probably not. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure I just fucked myself over here. Almost feels like I can make that. No! It crashed and I quit out at the same time. Fuck. Yeah, it's frozen. Solid frozen. It's in a death camp. Whoops. Well, we'll see where it puts us back in. I had to alt F4. Whoops. How was I supposed to know? That was a fast quit out, though. If anything. Nailed that part. Apparently that little roof ledge that's right there, it's not really there. At least it didn't feel like it was there. They just plopped me off the edge of it. I was hoping I could drop to the railing below it. Even if I took some damage, would have been fine. Are we gonna launch here? Launch mod. There we go. Nah, it's working. Now we know. Don't jump on that roof. Okay. So noted. Oh, I forgot to talk to baby Renalia.
Pleasure to see you. Did you give the letter I love?
I
you give it I love them.
I didn't, sorry. I mean, at least it saved it in that spot. Still going back for that thing. Don't care about the runes, but I am going for the talisman. I'm pretty can't remember if this is the arrow talisman or the claw talisman. Oh, Jesus. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah. Okay. Okay. The fuck is smoking on me? Why am I smoking? Yay! Hey, there's another one of them. Beautiful. It's actually trying to get another one of those straight swords. Okay, here's the reach talisman. Oh my god, I'm gonna freak out on my dog here in a second. I'm not getting lightning from both of them. Maybe the effect's just not showing up. Yeah, that's what it looked like. Oh my god. I'll be right back. Okay. So it's got it. So it has it when I two-hand it, but it doesn't show it. Huh? I don't get it. No, it's on the left one. Apparently it can only be on one of them. Maybe. Not 100% sure on that. thought about going with a different straight sword, maybe. I don't know how effective sleep is, though. Or if both the buffs are on there, or if you only get the buff from whichever one you equip last. Not sure. Let's find out. Seems like it's only the buff from the last equipped one. Feels that way. What up, D? Enjoy your lurk, man. Gotta work. I appreciate the lurk. God. All right, that's not normal. And the fire keeps going. Was that just a really well-timed arrow?
Hey, Dad.
I feel like it was. Hello, child.
Well, I just wanted to tell you why we get sick.
Okay.
So, why do we get sick?
Thought you were going to tell me. What you said. You wanted to tell me why we got sick.
Yeah, that's a question.
So you're asking me.
Yeah, I was trying to tell you a question. Why we get sick.
You mean ask me a question.
So, can you like tell me why do we get sick?
Yeah, usually we get sick because of germs.
Why do germs get us sick?
Because some of them have bad stuff in them.
What are your
germs? That's what. There's all kinds.
Okay, but why? How can you stop germs?
Washing your hands.
And how can we stop ourselves to get sick from germs?
Staying away from them.
Okay. And how can we get rid of the germs inside us?
You don't.
I'm trying to say, what could we use to get rid of the germs inside us?
Our immune system.
Our immune system?
Uh-huh.
What is that?
That's how we get rid of germs.
Do you actually take medicine when you're sick?
It depends on what kind of sick you have. You take medicine.
Well, do we get starfish germs?
The heck is a starfish germ?
What?
You said it.
I was telling you. Why do we get starfish germs, actually?
I have no idea what you're even talking about, so...
Here, I'll show you what a starfish jerk looks like.
You don't have to. How about you show me afterwards?
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes.
Perhaps. So you're gonna charge me an arm and a leg this time? Not just 10? It'll be like 10,000.
For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you. Bless you.
Fine.
You're a true... My name is Topes. Presuming you're only...
Topes. Hey. Seems good. Take that one for the moment. Don't remember what's up here. You guys, that's who's up here. Nope. Staying away, because your spells go 100 miles an hour now. Something over here. Scroll. Nope. They chase so far. So far. No. No. Good Lord. I'm not looking forward to the lobsters. You guys, go away. Go away. See what you got, homie.
You're new.
Surprised.
No matter. No.
Why don't you
help? Don't ask.
Bleh, bleh. Oh, he's got the lantern over here. Everybody. Stroller, 12-inch. Casting speed, max FP, and magic absorb. Standard vigor. Unlimited twos. Crystal dart. Spellproof dried liver could be really good. The old Estoc. Taking you. Pretty sure I already have a shield with the same stats on it. Absorb and vigor. I believe. Taking those for the absorb. Yes.
Look.
What? Did you hit it on something?
It's driving along the stair when I was spruced up.
It's fine. Just leave it be.
Can I wash it with water?
If you want to, but it's not doing anything. You like barely scraped it. I'll just leave it alone. Leave it alone. Okay. Bum 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 bum. These might actually be good for lowering aggro a little bit. I don't know though. Maybe not. Everything seems to aggro no matter what the fuck you do. Yeah. So we can craft those, good. Beast Sliver, Glintstone Firefly. And I'm guessing those are going to be decent, hopefully. I don't know what to upgrade next, because kind of want to wait. But at the same time, I probably should be upgrading stuff since I have a ton of shit for it. These aren't bad because I got poison, and poison is stupid. Stupid good. Those were pretty good. Really debating on second one of those, but and I could go get the trying to remember where the dexterity knot is. It's by the prawn shack, believe. Just want something with a little bit of range to it as well. Lucerne might not be bad, or the twin harpoons. It's like put the helmet on for magic damage. Is there magic and bleed? Might be the way to go. And get some range out of it. What the hell is aggroed to me? Oh, you. Oh, sleepy boy, huh? Alright. They do a lot of damage. Yep. Bim, 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 bim. The bars are quite annoying. What took you
better its layout your own.
Threes, huh? In the fuck am I gonna get threes? $3.95 on the scaling, huh?
Criticized despite my disides.
Yeah. You think Dex wet magic quick load. Sleep resist, casting speed. God, the resists actually seem better than everything. Frostbite, sleep. Those guys were doing sleep to me. Standard magic. Quick load. Thrust. Now we're looking good. Looking fantastic. Hey, 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 hey. Wait, she sell threes over here? I don't remember. Nope, it's twos. Scimitar. Makes me wonder what some of these are going to have on them. Straight long swords. Grab that. I was wondering if these had like a different thing to them now, but aha, 30% bonus damage to undead to void. Good to know. The fuck are void enemies? What would even be considered one of the void enemies? Undead, obviously. Sure, but... ...30% bonus damage to both is... ...pretty nice. That'll do. ...50%... Okay. Undead void. can't think of what a void enemy would be. Undeads, obviously. Skeletons, shit like that. Void, though. Not sure. I do know. I gotta pay. And I'm gonna refill my drink. Give me a few minutes. I'll be right back. Okay. Still gravity. Okay. Gravity spell, boys. That makes sense. Makes sense. All right. Let's. Well, we have some sleep going on here. Run around Liurnia. It seems like these guys do sleep, so. Take advantage of the fact that we actually have some sleep resist. Try to get the map. Try to get some more. Like smithing threes. If I can. I'd like to be leveled up as much as possible before hitting Margit. Margie. The old failed dickhead. I do know Margit does madness, so that's gonna be exciting. Trying to think of where to go here. Get the map. Need to like have a planned route that does not go near lobsters. Based off what I've seen, everything shoots more projectiles than it's supposed to. And they aggro from a million miles away. I'm guessing the lobsters are just gonna fucking destroy me if I get close. I need to remember where some spells are too. I need to get protection spells. Since you get so much FP regen. Feel like protection spells are going to be extremely important. Okay, at least those still travel kind of slow. Yep. Sleep. Could you de-aggro so I can remember where the fuck I'm going? Ow. Okay, sleep's not too bad. Definitely not fucking around with that guy. Thing already feels like a modded enemy. I don't want to be anywhere near it. Nope. Is some items over here though? Come here. Need to use this aggro range to our advantage here. Pull guys back one by one. Ooh. Come here. Come on. I'm worried about you guys. I'm worried about that fucking spike hole over there. 12 bigger. It's a good chunk of health. Like that. Yep. Let it build up real quick. Something just died and gave me a shitload of runes. Okay, big boy. Come on. Come on. Need you to come this way so I can go around you. Come on. Come on. Real Lucarian helm. Sneaky, sneaky around everybody. Can't hit that guy from there. The fuck, that guy pulled his weapon out from all the way over there. All the way over. Oh, God. I'm upgrading a bow next. 100% upgrading a bow. This aggro range is fucking dumb. Poisoned just from standing next to the motherfucker. God damn it, he's back. He's already back over there. Why? Say, you come here. Come here. You too. I had to play like fucking Ring Around the Rosie with these dickheads. Come this way, so I can go around. This way. Fucking this way. What is he doing? The threes. Their fire just keeps on burning you afterwards. Come on, bro. Come on. Yeah. The fuck is the crab that's normally here? Yeah, you're right. There probably is what died. Oh, lobster. Oh, little baby lobster. I hate you so much. Okay, nothing aggro here. Okay. So I want to go to your shack. And here, it's the little dexterity knots there. Please, no lobster. Please, no lobster. Please, no lobster. Please, no lobster. He's got the... good. What's up, buddy? You're looking fancy. I can see up your skirt.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
That's what he really looks like. If you ever wanted to know. He's a super tan hairy boy with devil horns. It's his real nature. So that should be where the dex knot is. Noise. Honestly, don't remember where the strength knot is. Yeah, I need to keep finding all the merchants, though. Get as many crafting books as I possibly can for all the boluses and everything else. They give you so much shit to craft with. It's gotta be a reason you get 20 of fucking everything, 30 of some things. Like, there's, it's gotta be good. I have the threes now, so I should be able to upgrade more. Almost feels like it's worth it to just keep pumping into separate things, actually. Almost like a mundane build. Even though I should probably be using weapons that have something besides arcane on it. Or bleed, I should say. I'm gonna, though. We're gonna go kind of mundane. Just gonna stat everything since you get a ton of stats. Let's see. Are these still the same? Because the half heal seemed to heal me all the way. Outside the front, Academy Grace. The one. The one outside the front, Academy Grace. Over here? I know there's one over here. But I don't know if I've been to one if it's over here. Is that what you're talking about? Through the magic door, and it's on the other side of the sigils. Isn't that over here? By this one here? If I remember correctly. Trying to remember where the teleporter is. There's the south gate. Yeah, I haven't been to the one over there yet. There's quite a few I need to go to. But I definitely need to check them all for cookbooks and shit. Without a doubt. Let me go back here and I want to upgrade a bow. Flame cleanse me would be good. Yeah, that's right. I gotta go grab the key. I'm gonna get stomped by that damn dragon though.
Well, I took you no matter. Lay out your own.
It's 100. If I want to use a light bow or use the long bow. I feel like it would be very handy for pulling enemies. I don't want to be close to anything. Guys, debatable too. I just like the bleed on top of bleed. So I haven't got a single somber yet. Didn't even think about that. So that or I was debating on these and claw talisman. So I could do jump attacks and shit. The only thing that I have that is poison on it so far. Poison seems really, really good. It does chunky damage. I'll probably go back and get more poison arrows. More twos. So I don't know if I want to go spears or claws. I'm going to go buy more twos real quick. We'll try out the claws. If not, we got the spears part right there too. So we got the whole magic bleed, but poison bleed would probably be quite good considering how much poison did. Yeah, we'll try that first. Close and resist, well, dex. Well, the resists are pretty damn good. That's also pretty damn good, too. Bigger, float, sleep. Those two. Sturdy. Doesn't say how much. I'm guessing these are probably the same. The only reason I'm wondering is because this one's supposed to be half your HP, and it seemed to do way more than half my HP when I healed with it. So I'm wondering if these do more or not. I don't know. I have to just use it. Go with the poison on those. Ew. Yeah, try them just like this. They need more threes anyway. It'll work. Let's go get the key. Check the other vendor. Yeah, 46. '96. What the fuck? How long does that last? Okay, 50 decks. 50. Holy shit. Holy fuck. How long do they last? That's insane. Yeah, hella buffed is right. I don't know if it still lasts the regular 3 minutes, but Jesus. That's I forgot to do these. It's a lot. That is quite a lot. I need to go. I want to grab Hoarfrost through here. Guess we can see which dude's in here. Grab that. Oh, this is fucking terrifying. Oh God. No, oh, I knew it was coming. They shoot like doubles and triples. Just touch it. It's fine. Huh? Yeah, that full heals, bro. Full heals. Whoa! That was quite the jump back, sir. Yeah, the half heal in the flask, full heals. Why'd you stop? Huh? Okay. Yeah, the lobsters are scary as fuck. On the plus side, I don't think I've ever used this grace before. I didn't even know it was here. Actually, no idea. I'm leveling up every second that I get. If I'm able to, I am. Yeah. Lobsters are solid, just busted. Yeah, I don't want to find the one that changes into the Scion. I really don't. I have no urge to find him. Don't care to find him. Don't even need to find him. Wait. Where's Homeboy at? Why isn't he here yet? Okay, that's just a blue boy. That guy? That is not even real close. Like the wizard class?
Yeah. Is it an astrologer?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks.
Yeah, you can use the astrologer or the prisoner.
Huh?
The astrologer or the prisoner. They both start with int and spells that you can use.
Which one would you recommend?
I mean, if you're gonna go like straight spells, I would say probably the astrologer.
Alright,
if you haven't killed Godric, gotcha. Claws are pretty good. Pretty good. Grab all these bitches. Probably a bad idea to go through here. Where is it? What? There's nothing in there. Where the hell did the weapon go? It's kind of rude. Nice. Still gives 20. So, I'm in the completely wrong area that I thought I was. Thought I was on the other side of the lake. Maybe there's something over here. I know there's more smithing stones on the opposite side of the lake. In between some flowers and shit. Come here, crabby boy. Thank you. See you later. Somber ones. Guess I could go. Through this way. Grabbing everything. Touch my horse, cause it'll die too fast. It's a little bitch and has no health. Wonder. Dead damage, though. Oh. Oh. Damage is gross. Please leave me be. No.
Wait, then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief. I'm Albus. We're finished. The curse, I beg you. You must keep.
Okay.
And if you should, then please give.
He still gives that one. Didn't mean to do that. Yep.
The curse take everything.
Everything.
Hey, Dad.
Yes?
I got you a surprise.
Did you now?
Yep. Close your eyes.
Hold on. Let me go down here. I'm not going to get murdered while you're giving me surprises. What is in that wall? Okay, a skull. What is that?
A germ.
A what?
A germ.
A germ?
Yeah.
Thanks.
In the bag.
Thanks. You want to give me germs? Appreciate it. I'll keep your germs. You're gross.
Thank you.
Yeah, the health keeps going pretty good. Probably just going to go to 60 with that. At least to start with. Then I'll start working on other stuff. Health is fucking precious in here. Maybe. Oh, I do want to see if... I kind of want to see if the bubbles go as fast as they did there. I don't have a staff or anything, though. Shit. Somebody had one to sell. It was the merchant at the beginning here, I think. I want to see if the bubbles do the same thing. I'm putting you on for sure. Let's see. Problem is, Twin Husk should have one. I don't think they had a staff, something for sorcery. But the one at the beginning of the area, he did. Might have to do Blood Flame Blade the other way, so I can keep the poison. Can't really do that, though. Shit. Trying to figure out how to put Blood Flame Blade on. Blood Flame Blade with the poison. I have to switch hands. Like so. Then it should be active. Should. Oh, Lord. Ow. See. Yeah, that's just a straight-ass big heal right there. So I think that's going to be staying on there. Dead pretty much the whole time. God damn, they throw him fast. Yeah, let me go to homeboy real quick. It's here. I know he had, like, I think the straight astrologer staff.